Do the right thing. That's all that matters.
Master Bruce, I implore you. You must get out of there. If this is about Miss Gordon, you cannot blame yourself for what's happened. Save yourself before it's too late.
Goodbye, Alfred.
Great. How the hell am I supposed to get in?
Voice pattern analyzed. Identification confirmed. Welcome, Commissioner Gordon.
Unbelievable. What the hell is this place?
Thank you. try to come between us, I'll carve you a smile so wide your head falls off.
Oh, don't tell me. Don't tell me. You are the police commissioner. Your face was on that billboard they replaced with mine. What are you waiting for, old timer? Johnny C doesn't do requests.
What do you want, pig? Coming in here eyeballing me. You think you can police me? Nobody polices the Goliath.
Batman.
I'm glad you came, Jim. You need to see this.
What is this place? Who are these people?
Before it killed him, Joker sent his infected blood out to all the hospitals in the state.
I know. We tracked it all down.
We missed some.
How?
Hospital errors. Transfusions that went unrecorded. 5 people were affected. Untreated, the blood's gestated too long. It's altering them. They're becoming...
Joker. My God.
It's a form of Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease, but mutated beyond anything on medical record.
What about that one? He doesn't look like the others.
Henry Adams. He's been infected the longest, but he's symptomless. Immune to Joker's blood. I've got Robin running tests to find out why. One thing's for certain. Henry's the key to all this.
I've cooperated. I've done everything you asked. You said it would only take a few days.
You can't hold him here against his will.
We're close, Jim. We can't let him go until we save the others.
Wait. You said 5. I only count 4. There's one missing.
He'll be here soon.
Surprise, Bats! You knew this was going to happen sooner or later.
Me stuck deep inside you. Together, we're going to give this thing what it deserves. A new Batman. A better Batman. A darker one. Well, we can come back to this later. First, we need to agree on some priorities. Sure, you've saved the city by reducing the blast, but Ace Chemicals is still about to explode. You need to start looking out for yourself. After all, you're brooding for 2 now.
Something powerful enough to rip out a wall.
And no, I'm not talking about you. You make
up.
Alfred.
Oh, thank God. When the explosion, I thought you might be...
It's okay, Alfred. I managed to reduce the blast radius and prevented the toxin from spreading into the city.
But what about Scarecrow? Or this Arkham Knight character? They've got tanks, missiles. Their forces are all over Gotham.
Crane got away. I was exposed to his toxin.
Good Lord, are you all right? Remember what happened at the asylum.
It's okay. I had a bad reaction. But it's over now.
I've really got to hand it to Scarecrow. I've never been a fan of his concoctions up till now, but this batch, it's intoxicating. It really brings out the me in you.
Sir, did you hear what I said? Commissioner Gordon has been trying to contact you.
Thanks, Alfred. Jim.
You got out. See, I said you wouldn't let me down.
I need to speak to you.
Sure. What is it?
Meet me outside GCPD prisoner detention. I'm heading there now.
Alfred, analyze the militia forces, troop deployments, equipment, movements. I want to know exactly what I'm up against.
I'll perform a full analysis.